Liberia Munduru, the senior operations coordinator at Rice West Nile, in charge of SRIL project, say the project commenced on September 2022 and will phase out in December 30, 2025. The two sites were handed over on Tuesday in Koboko and Thursday in Obongi district. The project supports social structure of food security, nutrition and sexual reproductive health rights, and boost food production during off-season. In Koboko, Omia Agribusiness is contracted to undertake the installation of the irrigation system where the community in Yambora village in Lobule sub-county have offered 10 acres of land.
So this particular activity has a total budget of 50,768,000 for both Obongi and Koboko constructions. So we're going to do surface water construction for small scale, movable. We're going to have the different irrigation systems that are going to be put here.
The continuity of the project is key for the farmers, and this will be achieved through extended services from Omia Agribusiness that has been contracted to install the solar irrigation system. The group also have Village Savings and Loans Association, VSLA, which will keep the women together.
We'll look at the sun, which is our main problem, as its own solution. How? We're going to use solar energy. Solar energy is this type of system we are designing against. It will be a simple surface pump, as we had seen earlier with the water source, being that it's a surface water source. This would have the capacity to send water to a garden about 500 meters away. This garden will be driven through three different systems. The first system is drip system. The second would be drag hose. The third would be sprinkler.
David Abili, the commandant, Lobule Refugee Settlement, says the support for livelihood will promote peaceful coexistence, and this makes the communities appreciate efforts of the partners and government.
In the past, people used to say that partners are only supporting refugees, but now we have changed the top. Now we are supporting both refugees and the host community.
The benefiting refugees explain the benefit.
Things like tomato, things like cabbage, then it will get raw, it will get spoiled all with the rains. Then that's why those challenges, we start to try to request from Rice West Nile.
These days, we have faced the problem because there is no water, but now if that project bring the system, we know that we are going to be good.
Martin Guli, the agricultural officer of Obongi district, says they are faced with the challenge of low rainfall patterns along the Nile belt.
For over a period of 6 to 10 years now, change in the rain patterns have exposed us to prolonged droughts that can extend from early November up to April. Those are 5 months, literally.
The irrigation project will solve the challenge of climate change and promote food production all year round for the refugees and host communities. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news in West Nile region.